How to brand your content with your signature. Coming right up. Hello everyone and welcome. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. If you are stopping by for the first time, thank you so much for checking it out. If you're returning, thank you as well. Today I'm going to show you how to add your signature as a brand logo in Adobe Creative Cloud Express. I'm going to be using my phone to do this. It's just much easier for me to do this process on the phone, but you can do this on the web browser as well. And before we get started, one of the things you'll need to do is to add your signature to a white piece of paper like this with a black marker. A Sharpie works great. Now, if you want to have a white signature, you'll just do the opposite. Get a black piece of paper and maybe use a white marker or some sort of chalk pencil. Just want to make sure you have a high contrast when you're doing this process. So, speaking of process, let's go ahead and dive right in. What I'm going to do first is import a photo of my signature. So let's tap on the plus sign and go to the library. Now what I've done is already taken a snapshot of my signature. I'll tap on add one so you can see it here. And I'm going to choose original size. This was done again on a white piece of paper with that Sharpie. So let's go ahead and tap done. We'll remove this text, we don't need that. And by default, Creative Cloud Express will add this photo as a background. And what I want to do is move freely. As you can see, there is some gray right there in the back. We're going to leave that. And here, now what we'll do with the picture of my signature selected, we'll choose remove background. And what it's going to do is remove all that white. And let's go ahead and increase the size now. And there you can see my signature. And if I want to, I'm gonna show you here, I'm gonna zoom in a little bit. You can see there's some kind of bleed through the marker. It wasn't completely solid. What you could do is go over to enhance the photo and increase the contrast if you want to do that. Now that's optional, it's not required. It's totally up to you. We'll go ahead and tap done here. And we're pretty much ready to go. The next step we'll do is export this into my photos library by tapping on the share button there. So let's go ahead and choose transparent and then save. So now my signature is saved to my camera roll. So now what we'll do is we're going to add that signature to another project. This is a picture that I took. And now what I'm going to do is tap on add and we go down to logos. And here we have the plus sign. And now what we'll do is add this signature as another logo. You might have already seen, I already have my signature in there, but here it is. There is my signature as my brand logo. I'll tap done. And now in the future, when I want to add that to any other project, I'll tap on the add button, go back to logos, and we'll go down to the bottom. And there it is, along with my other signatures. It's kind of changed a bit. But you can see now you have that added to your logos. When you go to the web version, you'll see that you have that available as well. And that's how you can add your own signature to your projects in Adobe Creative Cloud Express. If you have any comments or questions about this video, please do drop it in the comment section below. And don't forget, like, subscribe, turn on your notifications, and share this video with others. Thank you so much for stopping by. And as always, be good to one another. Peace.